out of here immediately. And he is telling to Dhritarashtra, what Dhritarashtra did, we did a big list, right? How he and his sons tried to kill, insult, cheat Pandavas, and you doesn't have any self-dignity, and you are eating food left by Bhima. That is the power of pure devotees. They don't sugarcoat things. They really want to help, right? They really want to help. For last 100 years, you are so attached to your sons. You encouraged your sons' misdeeds. Now they are all gone. Still you are so attached to your house, and you are eating like a fool the food left by Bhima. Food given, thrown away by Bhima. What kind of life this is? You know, if you hear this, you know, our hair stands. Then 9